Innovative studies, frequent seminars, experienced teachers, co-curricular activities, sports and whatnot. These are all the features of the National Pirogov Memorial Medical University, and I am a student of this university. I am proud to be a part of such a fabulous campus, such a fabulous university, such a fabulous integrity and such a fabulous family. I am Vishal Sangwan, I am from Rohtak, Haryana, India, and I am a student of second course. I came here in the year 2017, and it has been a very wonderful journey. It has been a very fabulous and mesmerizing journey from the last 2 years. This medicine profession, it has awakened my soul from inside to help the patients, to help the persons who need me. So basically, if we talk about the university, my university, it is very old. My university has crossed a long journey of a century and has added, time and again, it has added feathers to its cap. It has held continuous seminars, continuous conferences, and this has made this university one of the most reputed universities in Ukraine. And if you are planning to come to Ukraine, then I would suggest this is the best university. The university, the whole Indian fraternity over here, which comprises of around 1,000 students, foreign students fraternity over here, which comprises of 3,000 students, that's a very big number. 3,000 students welcome you all to this adventurous and to this knowledge, full of knowledge experience. So if we talk about the university, I would again emphasize on the study pattern over here. The study pattern is European. We don't follow the Indian pattern. It is the European pattern, which requires 100% attendance. If we talk about the departments of the university has 25 plus departments. That is a huge number, guys. There are basically three major faculties in this university. One is pharmacy, one is medicine, and one is stomatology, that is dentistry. In India, we call it dentistry. And if you talk about the teachers over here are very experienced, they are very friendly, they all know English, they are very helpful, they are very cooperative teachers and full of knowledge. That's the most important thing. Over here, you can get the idea of the whole world, like the international level of studies we are doing here.
Hello guys. After completing 12, just like you guys, I was confused. I don't know from where to start or from where to end. I looked on net, I searched newspaper, I talked to my friends, my family's friend. Eventually, while going across some YouTube videos for the best universities of my choice, I came across this European most ranked university, that is VNMU, Vinnytsia National Medical University. The first and the foremost thing which you should know about this college or in any European country you want to opt for, that the medicine is for 6 years. Well, on the contrary, when we see India and Europe, I want to give you one more insightful thought, that in any practical classes, in whichever classes or for whichever subject you go for, it's maximum 10 to 12 students. So that in every subject, whichever teacher is there, is able to give you much more focused attention. You're able to grasp all the knowledge, each and every details, which you definitely miss in an Indian class if you're a backbencher. Well, moving on from this, one of the major aspects of this college is that it has a simulation center. Well, I don't know if in India it is there or not, but yes, over here, you have a simulation center in which you are given mannequins, you have highly equipment technologies, you have equipment so that you can gain the clinical aspect of any disease, any pathology which you want to know before seeing that thing in reality. In particular, I'm talking about a patient, so that whenever you encounter a patient, you never feel or make your patient feel that you are underconfident and you just don't know about it.
Good afternoon to everyone. First of all, let me introduce myself. My name is Garbenko Natalia and I'm Vice Dean for International Students Department of Vinnytsia National Medical Pirogov Memorial University. I'd like to invite you to come to our university. So our national university is government recognized university. Our diploma can be taken all over the world. And our university is included into most world famous rankings of higher universities. So we are situated in Ukraine. It is the center of Europe, and our university, Vinnytsia City, is situated in the center of Ukraine. This is a safe country in the center of Europe, where with a good price you can get good medical education. Our university was founded in 1921, so very soon we are going to be 100 years old. During this time, we already gained good experience in teaching medicine to English-speaking students. So students from more than 60 countries of the world come and study. But now a lot of students from India come to our place. They like this place because Vinnytsia City is rather small and safe. The campus of the university is situated in the center of the city, and the students can get anywhere very easily, to the hostels, to the academic buildings, to the hospitals of the university. So everything is very close and very convenient for people. So the students can study medicine, pharmacy, dentistry at our universities. The teachers of the universities are very kind and good for English-speaking students. So if you want to be to get good medical education with reasonable price, come to our Vinnytsia National Medical University.
As you all have already so much information about the academics here, I want to let you the information about the MCA exams. This is the concern of all the aspiring students who wants to come to abroad for their future career. I, Shatabdi Purohit, from Vinnytsia National Medical University, I want to tell you the benefits of MCI exams coaching classes, which is given by the teachers. Yearly, the teachers come from the India. They are really highly experienced, and they give us so many benefits. Like the teachings here combined with the teachings from the coaching classes give us very nice concept about the particular subjects. And this gives us the foundation to clear our exams as fast as possible.
So these are the main features of the university. I would like to welcome you all, and I would strictly recommend you all that this university is the best university in Ukraine. And do come here, apply for this university if you want to study abroad, if you want to increase your arena of knowledge to international level. So this is the best opportunities, guys. Don't miss it.